So here I've got my handles again. I've kind of got weight already engaged. I want to have a little bit of resistance or tension already there. Create a little bit of rotation. You can probably should be able to see that in my shoulders. Okay, slight bend in those knees. We're going to go from low to high. So twist or rotate across the body at a diagonal.